राहुल गांधींनी नुकताच त्यांच्या मतदारसंघाचा दौरा केला आणि या दौऱ्यादरम्यान त्यांची एका माजी नर्सची भेट झाली. राजम्मा असं त्यांचं नाव असून राहुल गांधींचा जन्म झाला तेव्हा याच राजम्मा दिल्लीतील होली फॅमिली रुग्णालयात कर्तव्यावर होत्या. राहुलना सगळ्यात पहिले त्यांनी हातात घेतलं होतं. अचानक दौऱ्यादरम्यान भेट झाली तेव्हा राजम्मा म्हणाल्या, राहुल माझा मुलगा आहे, मी त्याला सर्वात आधी पाहिलं होतं. राहुल यांनीही अतिशय सौजन्यानं आणि प्रेमानं त्यांची विचारपूस केली.
I am in front of you.
Nice house.
And nobody gave me permission to give you. This is my suite.
Okay, thank you.
I thought, you know, I really want to see you. That is what I waited here, you know.
Thank you.
If I make any inconvenience,
no, please. No inconvenience.
Where's your securities? I want to tell them. See, this is my house. He is my son. He is born in front of me. You understand?
Okay.
So before you could see him, I saw him. So that position I will not give to anybody. You understand? So you convey my regards to your mother. How is your mother?
She's good.
Thank you. How's your sister?
Good.
Convey my regards.
I will.
I want to give you many things from my home, but you have no time. I agree with that, you know.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
God bless you, sweetheart. Okay?
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Careful, huh? Careful.
I'm okay. That is what I told everybody, you know. You are my son. I'm not looking any party or anything. It is between us. I am your mother. Okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
So next time when you come, okay?
She's a security guard.